I think I got that a little up. Thought I was done. Turns out I'm not. I took my dad to get his dinner. Thankfully, not too far away. And I am cold. Well, reason number one, it's 37 degrees out. Reason number two, it's overcast. And reason number three, it's 37 degrees. But that's expected. It's November in West New York. And that's about right. But it's also Black Friday. Happy Black Friday for those that are celebrating. Me, I choose not to this year. I don't need anything particular as a thing. Or don't want anything particular. And all my sales are online, so. Voodoo made a killing off me in the last couple of weeks, let me tell you. Streaming video service. Buying of TV shows, movies. How's your Black Friday going? Did you get what you want, needed? Did you not? And right now I'm just going to be going over to the lovely, maybe not so much, right now, today, Walmart in North Carolina. And I'll be picking up some food ideas. So that is going on with me. Well, that's construction. Huh. That's interesting. Do hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon, and or evening wherever you are on planet Earth, our lovely third walk from the sun. Thanks for watching. As per usual, do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, if you don't like the video, please hit the do not like button. And if you don't like something, let me know what it is in the comments. Yeah, I also don't like the cold, too, for the reason of knee pain, back pain. When it's damp and cold like this, it really, really messes with my back and my knees. So that's why. Alright. I just hope it's not at zoo because it's the afternoon right now. As of time of recording, early afternoon, that is. And yeah. Hoping no zoo. We'll find out. And as part of this is the only place I'm going, and I'm going home. There's a zoo behind me though, this, I think Camaro, that's the word I'm looking for. Really does not like me right now. They're really pushing me. Wow, are they pushing me? Thank you. All right. I am heading the hell home. Not as bad as I thought it would be, though. Yeah, Walmart. That was nice. Pretty much got what I wanted, and of course then some. Because that's how that goes. Can't see. Okay. That'll work. Thanks to people that were going slow, that was nice. I'm not gonna use the main exit entrance. I'm going to go. That'll work. Sense is. More than no, it's about average. Yeah, when you're leaving this part of the parking lot, you'll have to straddle the poles. That biker has to be mighty cold. I'm cold just thinking about that person. Thank you. Okay. See you at the next one. Thanks for watching.
Campfire.
Turns out I'm not back all the way. Was done. Turns out I'm not. I took my dad to get his dinner. Thankfully, not too far away. Okay, ready to go. Dad's coming in.
Hey, almost a full moon.
Yep, almost.
Yeah. So they got a sign out front. Somebody's doing landscaping.
Yep.
Fast or slow down because it looks like you're getting a lot of people in there.
Yep.
Should want the next one.
Yeah, well, they shouldn't be blocking the driveway. That's part of the problem.
You ain't gonna watch it, huh?
No, I see.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Thank you. Oh. Alright. I'll keep the car warm and wait for you. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, hang on.
That's probably gonna be a while. Looks like they're busy. Oh shit.
There's not that many people there. Three people.
Yeah, no. Okay. Now don't go all the way up, because you'll get somebody behind you. Tip. We have mixed together.
No, I was going to zip a check for you.
You don't need a zip check.
All right.
Whatever.
Okay, I'm going to do that to you.
Okay, this way. You don't need anything the whole time.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
It is to buy so many people like our area.
273. They got their tree up at the sheriff's place.
Oh, okay.
Come on, open up. Oh, I got a problem here.
What?
Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's off.
Yeah, you undid it. I love beef. Everybody knows. So with that said, I hope this is the last time I'm out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you haven't done so already. Plus, if you don't like it, that's fine too. Let me know away in the comments what you don't like. I will do my best to change the show, or the ride, not the show. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you at the next one.